What is Git Checkout? Git Checkout tells Git which branch or commit to apply your new changes. A branch is just a pointer to one specific commit, and a commit is a snapshot of your repository at a certain point in time. The branch pointer moves along with each new commit that you make. If you want to make changes on a branch that you don't currently have checked out, you first need to check out the branch. Checking out a branch will update your repo's files to match the snapshot of whichever commit the branch points to. From here, the branch pointer will follow each new commit that you make on the branch. It's also possible to directly check out a commit, which will update your repo's files to match the snapshot of whichever commit you've checked out. Be aware that checking out a commit moves the head pointer to a commit instead of a branch, putting your repo in what's called a detached head state, where any changes will not be committed to a branch. While Git Checkout is great for getting to work with branches, it's also a useful tool for reviewing old commits, since it switches the version of your repo to this older snapshot. All right, let's first see how this works in the CLI, and then we'll see how it works in Gitkraken. So first, let's perform a git branch to return the list of branches in this repo. So here is our list, and the currently checked out branch will be marked with an asterisk. To check out a different branch, let's use the command git checkout, followed by the branch name. Now when we perform another git branch, we'll see that we have indeed checked out a different branch. Okay, so to check out a commit, we'll use the same command, the git checkout, but this time we'll enter the commit hash or the commit ID. All right, and then the CLI tells us that we are now in the detached head state, and you can look around to make experimental changes without impacting any branches until you exit the detached head state, which you may do by performing another checkout. All right, now for Gitkraken. When you open Gitkraken, branches are easily located in the graph or on the left panel under the local and remote panes. To check out a branch, all you have to do is double click on the branch name, either on the graph or in the left panel. And then there you go. This will switch the repo over to the version recorded from this commit. However, let's look at another example where my local dev branch already exists and is behind a few changes. And so Gitkraken asks me if I want to create a new branch or reset my existing local branch. I will choose to reset local to here, and my working directory will change over to this point in time. Alternatively, for the same scenario, you could instead decide to first check out the local version of dev and then perform a pull from the main toolbar to get the latest version from your remote. To build off older commits, consider creating a branch from any commit in the graph to immediately check out and review the files from this point in time. Alternatively, you could consider right-clicking on the commit and choose the checkout this commit option to enter the detached head state. This updates your repo to this snapshot, and you can use the view all files option in the right panel to explore your files, or you can open your preferred text editor to do the exploring. All right, if you like this video, please be sure to check out other videos in this series, and we'll see you in the next video.